I can stop coffee, that'd be great.
Okay, so I'm going back to another mentor review. Today, I just don't drink water. Yeah, I'll commentate on the water, all that stuff. But, swallowed it, oh well. Bottoms up, I guess. Pretty good. It's cold, ice cold. Is this ice in it, of course? It's clear. The glass makes it look like translucent, although it is transparent. It's a nice watery texture. Very wet. This water is very wet. I'm good. You know, you leave water out overnight and it gets like, and you go back to drink it in the morning. It tastes pretty bad, or just kind of weird, like stale or something. Yeah. Pretty good. And still water, I mean this water. So I was talking about still water. You know, water is very important for your health. You have to drink like, I don't know, 8 glasses or something a day. Something like that. It's really important for your health. Water. You know, if you forget to drink water, you start to get all woozy and dehydrated. You can't think straight and stuff. It's weird. Because we need water. H2O. Water. This video is probably unwatchable. I'm just drinking water on camera. I'm just trying to make content. You know, I don't know what I was going to say there. I might just end the video right here. This has been Minty Water Review, and I'm out.